Hello, I'm Aroon Acharekar, and I am the TSR at Bridgewater Middle School. I've been with Orange County Public Schools for 17 years now. As a technology support rep, you have to fix things that you plan for and train for, and you have to play a little jazz music, and you gotta fix things you've never seen in your life. When you have a challenge, like no brightness on screen, and you can get to the end of it and you can hand that to someone and you made their day a little bit better, that's a really good feeling. You always have to be aware of the time. So taking a look, it is 7:44. So lost laptop I dealt with, re-imaged laptop I am working on finishing. We have to hit room 654 for a mic.
That's solid.
Yeah. 631 for a smart board issue, and we have to move a printer because the people love to print. I try to keep a positive attitude because when you're faced with never-ending emergencies, everyone's issue is the most important thing to them and they all need it to be solved immediately. So you have to have a pretty good sense of humor and relate to people in order to just balance it out and not go crazy. And that's done. Okay, time is now 9:04. So what I'm trying to do now is stock up for anyone who has any problems with their laptop specifically. Whether that problem is with their laptop not starting, they don't have a charger, you're good to go.
So no fine.
No fine. If they're a brand new student, whatever your issue is, I need to have everything in this room to help you. So this class is tech support class. And the teacher is our media specialist. What we do is anyone with a laptop issue during our available class periods, first, second, and fifth, can come down and we'll help them with whatever laptop issue they have.
The thing that makes me show up every day, I'd say it's that feeling of helping someone.